Hello, Windows Universe! It's Michael with the Windows Club, coming at you with another quick how-to video to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, today we're going to be talking about Google Chrome and some problems it faces. I've been a Chrome user since it was launched way back in about 2008 or so, and at the time, to me, it was a game changer in the web browsing world. Now, since then, it's got bigger and bigger and bigger, and at times it likes to act up. And it usually only acts up when there's something I need to do yesterday, and suddenly I end up with the error message, Google Chrome has stopped working. I'll see it in the task manager, but I'll never see it in the taskbar. Now, the chances are that either some Chrome files have become corrupted, or some plugin somewhere is taking up a lot of resources, causing Google to act up. Now, we have a few options here. You can kill Chrome in the Task Manager. You can check to see if your antivirus software is blocking it. You can delete a user profile. You can run Chrome in setup mode and then run Chrome cleanup tool. Or finally, just go and reset it or reinstall Chrome altogether. In this video, we'll talk about some possible fixes that you can try. And of course, we will link an excellent article in the description that will go even further in depth. The first thing you can try is to kill Chrome from the Task Manager. Now, if Chrome won't open, maybe its processes are still running in the background, but nothing is happening. So, let's open the Task Manager. Under Processes, look for Google Chrome or Chrome EXE. Right click on In Task, and then let's try to relaunch the program. Now, if that doesn't work, then we have some other things we might want to look at. Like, it could be that your antivirus software is blocking Chrome. Maybe your security program is getting a false positive and it's blocking Chrome. Try disabling your antivirus and seeing if Chrome works then. So, let's also try safe mode. Now, some people also refer to safe mode as incognito mode. So, let's go to the menu, find Chrome, right-click on it, click on New Incognito Window. Now, if it opens, you most likely have an extension that's causing the problems. Now, that's the good news. The bad news is you will now have to manually try and figure out which extension is the culprit. Now, I would also suggest that while you're in incognito or safe mode, that you run the cleanup tool. Now, this will run Chrome's malware scanner and cleanup tool. It will remove unwanted ads, pop-ups, and malware. See if this helps any. Now, of course, we have the nuclear option, and that's to uninstall then reinstall Chrome. That might be extreme, but if you've tried everything else, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Now, if you need more information on this or other computing tips, visit thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new informative videos to help you get the most out of Windows 10. Thanks for watching and have a great day.